Hello, this is Alfred S. Allsop. He was an electrical engineer that lived between 1876 and 1912. He was the second electrician on the Titanic. He did not survive the disaster.